Hey everybody, it's Bradley. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be talking about this wig here from Cotton Lace. I have the packaging down there. It's a full lace wig. I have it on as a half wig because let me tell you, my head is huge. I have a huge head and I have a lot of hair and a lot of thick hair, and it didn't do anything for me. It didn't reach anywhere close to the top of my head. It's not big head friendly. But, you know, I bought it and I love it still. It's 31 inches long. 31 inches long. Like, and it feels beautiful. But anyways, we're gonna get in depth into this wig. So let's get right into it. Okay, so I got this from wigtypes.com. It was, I believe, $25 or $24. But like I said to you guys before, that doesn't really matter because you know how they always have like sales all the time. So, you know, the price will vary depending when you do get it. But this is a 1B and it's 31 inches. I'm going to get up in a second so you can see how long it is. So hold up. Wait a minute. Okay. So I have heels on so I can like be tall for a second so you guys can see me. So this is, I'm 5'5", but I do have on, I don't think it really matters. I got like 4-inch heels, but I'm 5'5", and this stops, it stops like waist, to my waist. And let me show you from the back. Like, yes. Like, I love it. But too, like I said, I do not have it on to, you know, all the way because my head's too big. Okay, like I said, I don't have it on fully because my head's too big and it wouldn't fit. But let's take it off so you guys can see it in full, the insides, the outsides, and whatever. I'm about to take this off my head on camera. Ooh, it's a lot of hair. I can breathe. So I kind of had it on my head really sloppily. I have a little ponytail going on back. No, a clip, not even a ponytail. I had my hair clipped in there and I flat ironed it so it can blend in a little better. I think I naturally have like, like 80s mom hair or some kind of mom hair, how it like styles or whatever. If you guys want to know what the hell's going on with my makeup, I will leave that video in the description box below. I know it's not the same shade, it's not the same color. I went into depth in that in my last video about this look, so just check it out. Let's get into this wig. Gosh, it's all raggedy. So this is the wig off. Look at that nice, it has a nice shine, and it's not, and it's synthetic, obviously, because I ain't got no money to pay no real hair, real wig. It's a nice synthetic material. It feels real. And it's not too shiny, as you can see. I didn't do anything to it. All I did was take it out of the packaging, and then I cut the lace. See, that's where the lace was. It was like a good 3 inches of lace, and it has a L-shaped part. It looks big, but this is a lie. This is a lie. If you have a big-ass head, it's not gonna work. It's not. And I will, I'm getting my hair braided, like, I'm gonna leave some leave out, and I'm gonna get it braided, and we'll see if that does anything, makes it go up a little further. But I don't think it will. I don't think it will. Like I said, I have a huge head. But someone else had made a video on it and they said it was big head friendly, but they must not have a huge head like me. See my finger popping out. It's a lot of hair too, guys. Like, it's thin, but it's thick at the same time. Like, you can't really see too much through it. And it has layers all the way to the bottom. But look in the inside again, because I know some of y'all like to do that. It has two combs next to the parting, and it has one on the side here. I guess if you wear it sideways, you have another thing on it. And then it has, you know, a clip in the back, and it has adjustable straps, but that don't mean nothing to me because I can't even fit it on my fucking head. Sorry for cursing. Sorry. But not really. I'm just keeping it real. Okay. Oh, my highlight's popping. Check out that video that I made about this makeup. It's like, it's funny. Just check it out. Yeah. Let me show you what the packaging looks like. So you can find the part where the girl's face is on it. I think I threw it away. It comes with a tag about how to wash it and everything. And it comes into this, it's in this little box, this cotton lace, or is it Red Carpet Premiere? Red Carpet Premiere cotton lace. Little packaging. And a little baggie. And that's it. I'm gonna do the rest of the video without the wig on because it's a lot to put it on since it doesn't go over my head. But all right, guys, thank you for watching this hot mess video. It's just a really good day. It's a really good day. And I have some really bomb pictures with this wig on. If you guys want to see it, how it looks in photos, just go ahead and go to my personal Instagram. It's down in the description box below. But thank you guys for watching my videos. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you like to see more of these kind of videos. And I will talk to you guys next video. Bye.